Hello, boys and girls. How are you? I'm hoping that you're all fine and okay. Welcome to your art class. And for your art prop, we will make a paper swan using your hand prints. These are the materials to be used: glue, scissors, a pen or a pencil, coloring pencils, a cardboard, and different colored paper. What color do you like? It's up to you. And next are the steps on how to do the paper swan using your hand prints. This is how to do the paper swan using your hand print, your hand. Let's make a print of your hand. We will make your hand print as your swan, okay? This one is a kind of animal, and then the bill. This one is a folded cardboard, okay? One side only, you will draw on